Welcome to Gerber University's AccuMark Tip of the Day. Today's tip is about getting to Gerber Community right from within AccuMark Explorer. In the View tab is a large icon you can click on. Then we have a smaller icon located in the upper right next to our online help icon that you can get to no matter where you are currently in the ribbon. Click in either icon will bring you directly into Gerber Community. If you're not logged in, it will let you know. While there are places you can go without logging in, it is always best to log in so you have full access to all of Gerber Community's wonderful features. For example, to see activities related to AccuMark, there's a section called Categories on the right. Scroll and browse to the AccuMark link. This is where you'll see these tip of the day topics as well as announcements like the recent release of AccuMark version 12. Scroll to view the information for that topic and feel free to like, agree, or promote any or all of these discussions. Go back by scrolling up to the Home tab link, and this is where you can search for different topics. For example, enter Windows 10 to see related discussions pertaining to Windows 10 operating system. Here you'll see various topics about how Windows updates may affect the different products that you have. We also provide the ability to sign up for a test drive. Click on the picture and you will be brought to our page to see what's being offered. Here's information about an AccuMark trial, as well as information for a unique PLM trial. There's also links to Gerber University. This is an excellent place where you can see what courses are being offered. Log in or create an account. In this example, I will log into the account that I have so that you can see the full features. This is where, in Gerber University, our custom webinars will be, like the ones that were recently held for the introduction of version 12. Explore and enjoy Gerber University. There's many free classes and webinars as well as prices. Thanks for taking a moment to watch today's video.